This is going to be the rematch
with the Minnesota Vikings. We're going to have them at home. A shocking blowout win against the Atlanta Falcons. And I want to clarify, I always keep everything on All-Pro. A difficulty will stay that way until further notice. I didn't change the difficulty, so I don't know what was going on with that. I mean, even the Cowboys fared better than them. But we're ready. Rematch. Vikings are going to select tails, it looks like, and we will kick the ball off. Start. Okay. Good kick there. Hopefully we can maybe force a fumble here. Yes! Yes! Oh, how do we not recover that, bro? Look at this. Can we speed this up? Yes, we can. Okay. See, I get a fumble on right there. And we can't get that? Oh, that's frustrating. All right, well, at least I did force a fumble, but they still got it back. They're not getting that curl route. Nice pick, Cole Pepper. Woo! Nice start, Dante. Yeah. I like that. I think Burleson was wide open. Is that Burleson? Yeah. That's Burleson. Burleson was wide open. But I was trying to cover Troy. I can only cover one guy. And he just threw a terrible... What was Culpepper thinking? Vic did a similar throw like this, and who is this that gets this? This is Kennedy with the pick, so a good start. We're going to keep it simple. We'll just run with Kevin Jones to start here. And our defense is already crunk, getting a turnover. Let's go left here. Catch, Roy. Good catch. That's what I like to see, man. Get in the rhythm. I am so ready. They bring that safety up. I'm going to Charles. Throw that away. Wait. I think you have to get out of scrambling to throw it away. Whatever, we threw it away. We live to fight another down. We are close to field goal range here. Move him. Get Rogers out of the way. I want that corner to screw off. Not a bad game by Kevin Jones there. Third and a three. Go with the inside here. And hopefully we can get it. Linebackers moving away. I had a shot there, but unfortunately just short, so hopefully we can make this field goal here. Hopefully I don't mess up. But good turnover by our defense. Our offense moving the ball pretty good to start. Okay, that's not bad. Nice. Start with some points. I'll take that. Nice. And I want to clarify, this is on All-Pro. At least it should be. This is custom game. Where is it at? Oh, game. See, there it is, All-Pro. Never changed the difficulty, so... But I've kind of figured out how to pass in this game a lot better. And force another fumble. I'm going to send some pressure. I don't want Culpepper to have a lot of time to throw. Look that down. I think that was Kennedy again. Damn it, how did I not get that tackle, bro? I know y'all ain't about to let that in. It doesn't matter. They got the first anyway. Sacked by Wilkinson there. Alright, so we'll hold him to a field goal here. That's good. That is Brad Johnson. We'll see if he'll make this. And he will. They're going nickel here. Oh, I thought I had that. I thought I threw it fast enough, but oh well. Might be man here. Yeah, it is. Alright, if we get enough time here, should be good for it. Oh, man. Damn it, bro. The fucking hit. The bitch-ass hit forced that. Sick of this damn deep. This defensive line always doing something, bro. I feel like this is the best defensive line like we're going to face all season. Because, like, bro, they always are fucking getting pressure like crazy. Let's go, Dre Blah. Let's go, Dre. Give me that pick. Give us our shit back. Let's go. Let's go, man. I'm pretty sure this is on. Yeah, looks to be. Got lucky there, but I'll take that. Alright, let's start off with a run here. Let's replay that. Because, honestly, O-line was protecting fairly good. Looks like we did have a pretty clean pocket. Good run by Kevin there. That was a fantastic run. We'll go lead dive. Great run. Love that. Got a feeling they're going to win here. Yeah, use a catch. Love it. Great throw there. Good catch by Pollard. That's our stats so far. Doing okay. Could be better. Could be worse. This is how we got the touchdown. Good throw to Charles Rogers there. And that's, we're going to be taking a 10-3 lead, regaining the lead over the Vikings here. Another fumble and they still recover it. I was scared he would get that to him. Good catch. So Charles Rogers is starting to be our favorite target in this game. Went to him again there. We'll let that go into the second here. Found out we're tied with Kyle Baller in picks. Three fumbles and they've recovered all of them. Y'all seeing this, right? Three fumbles. Thank you. Oh. Oh, we almost snagged his ass. Damn. That was a bad throw by me and Mike Williams. I shouldn't have. The deep ball don't never work in this game. These 50-50 balls deep just don't seem to work most of the time. It's beating the Panthers, it looks like. Get that down. He's just looking at getting figured out. Interception. 4 fumbles, and they've recovered all of them. 4 fumbles, and we can't get one. That was nice. Wow, the O-line, that might be the best blocking the O-line has done all season. I gotta give the O-line props. Look at how good they block here. Great job. Good job by everybody there. They did a fantastic job giving me time, allowing me to roll out with no pressure. Gave me a very clean pocket. Just awesome. And allowed me to roll out. Just sick. Love it. That was beautiful. Love it. Absolutely love it. Oh. Let the calls come out here. I'll just stay shotgun for right now. Come on, Charles, you gotta catch that. He's gotta come up with that. Come on, man. Ha! Bro, that was pure luck. That was a risky ass throw. But man, look at this. You want to talk about a 50-50 ball? Like, wow. I'm going to have to stay in shotgun and like throw one up here. Let's go. Charles Rogers having himself a game. That might be our third touchdown pass. I think at least. Wow, that was a pleasantly surprising drive there. Great first half. Had a couple of stupid turnovers, but should have recovered at least one of those fumbles out of 4. Rather infuriating that we didn't. So you saw that kick meter. You saw it try to screw me over, right? Ugh, let's go. Love that. Good hit stick. And we are on it. Much better than the first game. Quick stop there. And that'll be halftime. We're up 34-6 over the Minnesota Vikings at home. that's awesome.
What a great first half by everybody. Despite the stupid turnovers, we still are doing good.
And now it is the start halftime.
And we should be getting the ball. Yes, we are.
Can't never get the craziest of returns here in this game. I'll tell you. We're up by 28, playing much better than the first game, that's for sure. Yeah, I'll take it. That's a few yards. A3 rushing, 271 passing in the first half. Really good stats there. Good catch, but the hit unfortunately screwed that up. If I had just a little more time, I could have got that for a first down. But let's hurry this up. Good kick. Good punt there, and we will get back on defense here and hopefully try to get a stop. That was a good throw. Sack by Bailey there. Looks like that's the second sack of the game there. Nice. Our defense can just not collapse and our offense can do enough. We should be fine here. Should probably go on the right side. Giants beating the Cowboys, it looks like 13-0. Saints beating the Buccaneers. Get a face mask, we will accept that. Catch by, well, we played good, just two interceptions, really. It's definitely Zane. Ooh! There we go. Great, great tackle by Kevin Jones, and a great run. Love that. Good play there. Ah! Hold your block, 76. Damn. Hold your block, bro. Like, what are you doing? I had to get rid of that. Oh, we're going down here. This is different. Yards with Joey Harrington. Squirting out a little bit here. It's okay. I'm cool with that. Alright, so we got Bryson in the game here. Let's see if we can maybe run this game. Run this in for a touchdown here. Boy, man, that's a good sign. Come on, Bryson.
What? How is that not a touchdown, bitch? Bitch, how? Bitch, how is that not a touchdown? How? 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 The fuck is that not a touchdown? There we go, bitch. Give me my touchdown. Anyway, Bryson gets a rushing touchdown, so good for him. So good for him. He gets a rushing touchdown, and we have 40 points on the scoreboard. Well, now 41 with this extra point. Alrighty. Not the best kick, but not the worst either. Nice hit. Oh, give me that. Oh, should I have a user? Oh man, the Titans are beating the Colts. That's unfortunate. Come on, Jags. You gotta get it together and beat the Browns now. I know y'all ain't losing to them. Well, then again, I could probably see it. I don't know if we're gonna be good, but I know one thing. Are we gonna forget the first half of the season we were kind of sus? Like, we were mad sus. And Kevin Jones got his 100 yards. Good for him. Awesome. Look at what we dived on. But bro, the Jaguars were low-key trash. Yeah, they were playing teams close the first half of the season, but like, bro,
They were mad sus. Oh, if we could have broke that, that would have been beautiful. Let's go fullback, bro. Let's show the fullback a little low. Why not? But we lost to the fucking Commanders with Carson Wentz. I mean, come on, bro. And he's not even on the team anymore. We got, like, what, a yard on that? And we shut out the Colts 24-0, I think. Open. Go deep, go deep. Oh my god. Oh! Damn it. Good catch up speed by Winfield there. That was a good play by Winfield. Both of us have been kind of sus at third downs. It's like zone. Oh, come on, Kevin. Catch that. Damn. And then we blow out the Chargers, which was just, that was the most shocking thing ever. Like, we never beaten West Coast teams. Okay, the accuracy was average at best, unironically. Yeah, give me that fair catch. Let's go. Alright, well, that was a decent punt, I suppose. It could have been worse. At least we got it inside the 15. Then we lost to the Eagles, and Trevor, how many times did that man fumble? Like, 4 times? I tried to strip it, and then give it to him. What was our game after? Was it Houston? Oh, yeah, that game was terrible, bro. How we only score 6 points versus the damn Texans? I'm still mad about that. No, oh, hell no. I know your ass ain't trying to scramble. Damn it. I wanted to hit Steve. And then we just lose. We go on this like big losing streak, and then we finally break it versus like the Raiders. But I'm still mad we lost to the Broncos. We almost beat the Giants. We were like a yard short on like a. Basically a Hail Mary for Christian Kirk. Should have been picked. Dude, we were down 17, bro. Davante Adams was fucking eating us alive. I remember that. The fans were booing. They were sick of it. Aw. Come on, Sean. Let me get the hit stick. Damn it. I wanted that. He got there before I did. I think it's Rodgers' third tackle. I'm pretty sure that was Sean Rodgers. About the end of the third quarter, and we pretty much got this wrapped up. But that was when Trevor really started to turn it around. Versus the Raiders, that was when we really saw, I think, him come to life a bit. I mean, we already saw it, like, early on with like, the Colts and the Chargers, but we really started to see him turn it on then, I think. Because even when we lost to the Chiefs, I could tell that we were, like, a different team. There was something there. But that Lions game was rough. In a lot of our games, we had to come back from multiple touchdowns. Like Cowboys, we had to come back down 17. Ravens, we had to come back down 9. I mean, we had a lot of... We can't be getting down by multiple scores and expect to win games. Like, we got to fucking lock up. It was a good season, but I just hope we can continue it. That's the thing. Damn it. He got there. Alright, that's 3rd and 3, so what are we gonna do? Let's try something different, fuck it. Oh, we're doing it with the fullback? Oh, yeah. Eh, why not? Come on, get it! Let's go! Nice. We actually got it. I can't believe it. That's crazy. I just hope we have a good year. Oh! Woo-hoo-hoo! To the crib, motherfucker! Let's go! Yes! Let's go! Good block by the fullback. Winfield ain't catching me. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right, Winfield. You can't catch Kevin Jones. Let's go, man. All right, let's replay that. Good block by the fullback. Gets there and sharper, and we are gone to the crib. Kevin Jones, another great season. Look at Antoine Winfield trying to run us down, but nah, you ain't getting that. Let's go. What a great bounce back game, because the Vikings whooped our tail the last time. So, this feels good. Texans beating the Ravens, barely, looks like. Packers beating the Bears. I do hope we have a good season, though. I mean, the sad thing is, I could see us fucking around and losing to the Colts just because of stupid shit. I could see it. I could see it happening. Hell yeah, we're going to get around this dude. How do I not get that? What the fuck? How do I not get that tackle? How do I not get that? Come on, man. That's what I get for trying to use a pick. Yeah, we've locked your ass up, Burleson. You ain't went off today, have you? It don't even matter if you go off. This game's over. Ugh. Come on, man. I want that hit stick. Oh, nice. McQuarters with a pick. Let's go. Good job. This game's over. OV, can we get the 50 birdie? And Kevin Jones is going off. Wow, 505 yards on 66 plays. Offense has been electric today. Really good job by everybody today. Another good game. This team's starting to get hot. We're starting to get really good. I'm hoping we can keep this success up. I don't know why I did that spin move. That was a little unnecessary.
I am excited to see what Calvin Ridley can do, though. Because I'm stoked about that. Calvin Ridley. I'm still mad that Christian Kirk dropped that pass in the playoffs versus KC. Trevor threw a perfect pass. An absolute dime. And this man drops it. Straight up drops it, bro. Now, Calvin Ridley wouldn't have dropped that. A lot of people say he wouldn't have dropped that. Well, man, Christian Kirk is good, but, like, come on, bro. Oh, shit. I was trying to audible. Damn, I was trying to audible, bro. I was trying to audible out of that. Whatever, I guess. I'll just go for it. We're at the 40-yard line. I don't feel like punting. I could pin him deep, and I don't feel like doing all that. We'll just run it. That's fine. I'm just going to try to run this clock out at this point. Good catch. Charles is having himself a day. I know he's caught at least 6 or 7 passes. We've thrown it to him a lot today. But he's gotten open. I'm also wondering how the Deshaun Watson will do. Like, now that he's going to play a full season, I mean, Deshaun Watson, we know how good he is. So, if he can get back to his old self, I mean, he can play really good. He could be the best quarterback in the division. Ooh, come on. I want a stiff arm, man. Damn, he got a 200-yarder. Sheesh. Kevin Jones having himself a day. Offense has done great. Defense has done great. I'm happy for everybody. Let's let Sean Bryson get some carries. Why not? We'll get it to the 2-minute warning. We'll let Kevin Jones rest a bit here and let Bryson get a little love. I know they're blitzing that corner. No, actually, let's move them back. We don't have to go the other way. He actually did get a yard or two. Way. If the corner goes like past the linebackers and shit, if he moves by the linebackers, I already know I'm going this way. The blocking's just got to be good, that's all. Go touchdown, Bryson. That's his second touchdown of the game there. And we get a 50 burger here in Minnesota. Or no, we're in Detroit. Because I thought I guess it chose our away jerseys by default. Because I didn't do anything. Let's run something different. Yeah. Oh, you should have had that pick, bro. Y'all really gonna go? Oh, I mean, okay, suit y'all self. And that's game. And that's game. And that's game, fellas. Joey Arrington with a QB rating of 98.2, 311 yards, 3 touchdowns, 2 picks, 24-36, 66 completion percentage, and shockingly sacked 0 times. Devin Jones, 31 carries, 2 touchdowns, and 207 yards. Bryce Nat, 22 carries and a couple of touchdowns himself. Our fullback had 9 yards on 3 carries. Rodgers was 67 yards and 2 touchdowns. Good game for him. Roy Williams, 62 yards and a touchdown. Pollard with 84 yards on 5 catches. He had a really good game. Mike Williams was 63 yards. Kevin Jones had 22. Our fullback had negative 3 because of that hit before the throw. Kevin Johnson had a catch for 16 yards. Our line played really good today. They played a lot better today. Like, I actually had a decent amount of time to throw, and I could roll out and not have to worry about people being on my ass and shit. So the O-line played really better today. Bailey leading in sacks, Rogers and Wilkinson with one. Blythe, McQuarters, and Kennedy had picks. Bly, Bryant, Kennedy, and Lehman had pass deflections. Did Lehman even have any tackles today? He did have 2 open. We had 4. They said only 3, but I could have swore there was 4. But Bryant, Kennedy, Wilkinson had 4 fumbles. Not one fucking fumble recovery. Hansen made all of his field goals and extra points. Awesome to see. 2 punts, 1 inside the 20, along of 50. There's our kick return stats. Culpepper, 11.9, 129 yards, no touchdowns, 3 picks, 6 of 22, 27 completion percentage, and sacked 4 times. Bennett, 58 rushing yards. Culpepper with 28 rushing yards. Flying Saucer with 4, and Mo Williams did not have a single yard. Now getting to the receiving yards, Williamson. Locked up only 21 yards. Wiggins with 38. Campbell did have a big one for 55. Burleson only one catch and a drop. You love to see it. Lock the Vikings up really good. That'll do it. Kevin Jones, player of the game. He had a really good game today. Everybody did. Everybody played well. Score recap: Texans beat the Ravens, Falcons beat the Panthers, the Packers beat the Bears, the Browns beat the Jaguars, we of course beat the Vikings, the Titans beat the Colts, the Dolphins beat the Bills, the Saints beat the Bucks, and the Giants shut out the Cowboys, the Steelers beat the Bengals, Rams beat the Redskins, Cardinals beat the 49ers, Broncos beat the Chiefs, Jets beat the Patriots, the Chargers beat the Raiders, the Seahawks beat the Eagles, and do we have a game this week? Yes, we do. Okay, so I will see you all when we play the Green Bay Packers at Lambeau Field. Peace.